I've been, I've had lots of drinking now, but I can't help reflect.
I'm Alexander, the bloke in the glasses driving. Not friend. The mumbly one on the tape, that's Stuart. I got to know Stuart in 2000 and decided to write his biography. All my friends said I was mad. I mean, after all, this man was unknown, he wasn't famous, not a celebrity, but the book turned out okay. Just wish Stuart could have been here to see it.
Color of the night.